Wandering for hours. Someone's coming. Are you Jorgriz and Beladga? Caliph sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shellwalkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
All right. Where did you last see the herd?
Up on that ridge. We'll follow you.
Wait! Take these arrows for the hunt.
Thank you. Let's go.
See? She knows where she's going.
It is so easy, why do you...
Found some tracks. This way.
So you only question what I'm doing? Me.
Can we focus on the hunt? Way down.
Because he likes you. He lost the herd to spend more time with you. And Jorgriz is here instead of Caliph because you wanted to spend more time with him. Now let's get this herd! Get ready.
Thank you. no space.
I'll find a use for you.
We figured it out now. Beladga and I, huh?
I'm so happy. I can't stop smiling. But I feel pretty silly after all this. I'm usually much more direct.
Thanks for putting up with us. Could we take the cables back to Petra for you, or would you prefer to do it on your own?
I'll take the cables to Petra.
You had enough up?
We could use...
You've got those behemoth cables, don't you?
And Jorgriz.
They're together.
I see you. I could say.
will be useful later.
Not what I imagined when I was a boy, but it's decent work.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helus commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine. Whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines. More than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target of Odd. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the City Guard fortify the Western Ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy. Allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Now. It will take time to prepare our defenses. Please.
I don't know about everything.
Quietly, Dust. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge of defenses and at the spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
And the spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes. Bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere... Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Polish that armor with it?
Of course.
Isn't that a little...
What?
Nothing.
Out with it, woman.
Forget I said anything. You look very...
Aloy. I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain...
She didn't need to. I know we can do...
Maybe we can.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. Yes.
Little Huntress, you called, so here I am.
Ready to fight?
Fight? I thought you just wanted tea and conversation. Is there a battle coming? I wasn't informed.
Well, that can't be true. You're always informed.
Ah, so I am. We've only met a few times, and yet you know...
I don't think I know you at all.
When I hear that line, it usually means some... Can I tell you a secret?
Of course.
I've been waiting for this fight my whole life. The enemy we face today is the same that turned Meridian into a slave pit and Sunfall into a bloodbath. I hate them, Aloy. I've got the scars of their whips on my back to prove it. And today, I said I came for you, but that was only half the truth.
I'm with you, Vanasha.
And I won't forget it, little hun.
The Sun King's grown too soft. Too much offer on influence and power.
Aloy? The honor is mine. You saved my epitaph from being a fine soldier, but a fool of a man. As the sun wills. When you found me, I was trying to eke out a glorious death. But now, a glorious life seems more preferable. To watch Edelman play in the low gardens again, although...
Do you want me to...
No. Well then.
Here's to that.
There are no shadows under the new day's...
Petra!
Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you. Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I...
Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal. These guns have aged well. That runs in the Osram, no? They were the pride of the mainspring forges. So I've...
Can I try one?
Everybody wants. The target should put up a little less of a...